Hey everyone, welcome to Vlogmas Day 18. It is currently 2:49 in the afternoon. It's the first time I pick up camera because I've been so busy today. I literally have not stopped. I've done all my cleaning. I've cleaned all upstairs. I've cleaned all downstairs. Washed my floors, swept the floors. Got washed and cleaned all upstairs. I've even wrapped some presents. So yeah, it's been one of those days where I've literally just not stopped. And I'm now currently, I've just edited day 16 and 17's vlog. And I'm now uploading day 15's because I forgot to upload that yesterday. So I'm now uploading day 15's. And then either this evening or tomorrow morning I will upload day 16 and 17's because I want to get them all in on time. So yeah, I've got a little bit of makeup on today, not much, but I just wanted to look a little bit decent because I had a bath last night as well, washed my hair. My best friend Abby is coming down from Scotland with her partner Kieran to pick up her dad to take back to hers for Christmas with them tomorrow. And she's visiting her brother and her nephews and niece, and she's also visiting her mum because I think her mum's back for Christmas. She's visiting her mum, and then she's popping around to see us later as well. And I'm so excited because I haven't seen her in about 2 years. I haven't seen her in about 2 years because of lockdown. So she couldn't even get back for my mum's funeral. And she obviously grew up with my mum and around us all as well. So that was pretty upsetting that she couldn't make it for that. So it's going to be the first time in 2 years that I've seen her. It's probably going to be a bit emotional, but I'm so excited to see her. I can't even tell you, like, I feel emotional now. Because it's just been so long since I've seen her and I've missed her so freaking much, I can't even tell you. She's like my bestest friend in the whole world. We grew up together and it's just so hard being so far away. So I've missed her and I'm so excited that she's coming back. But yeah, well, she had to live in Scotland, Katana, because she was in the army. So yeah, I'm so excited to see her. And the kids are all excited to see her as well. Because my girls absolutely adore her and Kieran.
It'll be Jackson's first
time seeing her properly. And it's going to be really nice because she's got some little presents for the kids, but they're not Christmas presents. They're kind of an asking them something present. So I'm not going to say what it is. I'm probably just going to vlog it when she gets here and see their reaction. But yeah, I'm so excited. So I've got Jackson sitting here at the table
playing with the Playmobil
and Sophia. Katana's sitting there as well. And obviously we have currently, just gonna focus, 5 minutes left on upload for day 15, guys. And obviously I've got some presents there that I've wrapped. I will catch up with you guys in a little while. I'm so excited, I cannot wait to see her. She's in the kitchen eating a tea. Ugh. What you got, Jackson?
Oh my god, yeah.
What is it?
Hello. How are you?
It's a car.
It's not a car. What is it?
Hi.
What is it?
It says.
What does it say?
It says Jackson.
It does.
A cute little boy as perfect as you will bring us much joy when we say I do. Will you be our page boy?
Oh, what do you say?
Thank you.
You have to wear a skirt, Jackson.
You gonna wear a kilt? Nanny would be so proud to see you in one of them, wouldn't she?
Yeah.
No, you're not opening none under there. They're pop pops.
Where's my one?
That's there, look. It's there. You gonna go and have a look at them?
Can you come out the way because there's cushions? This is
videoing
it.
Oh.
Yeah. What does it say? It says, "Will you be my flower girl?"
Yeah.
Yay! Hi everyone, welcome to Vlogmas Day 19. A bit of a lazy day today, Sunday. Just been wrapping presents, done some washing, and then we've got little Sophia and Jackson here eating their lunch. We need to empty the bins. You enjoying your lunch? Jackson, you can say hello?
Hello.
Very healthy lunch, yeah.
I made
his almond. You're a very clever gal. What have you been doing today, Jackson? So you've been playing with your toys?
Yeah.
And playing Roblox with Sophia?
Yeah.
Yeah? So I've got Autumn with me now. She's just having an apple. I did say earlier, I think I said it was Vlogmas Day 18. It's actually Vlogmas Day 19. I'm losing track of the days. Chris is now home with the shopping. We're just charging the old camera because Autumn's going to do an intro to her new channel, her new vlog channel, which is called Autumn, is it Autumn Rose?
I think it's coming
also. Yeah. And then she's gonna start doing some vlogs. You're gonna vlog over Christmas Day and all that as well. So yeah. Eating your apple. What are those two lot doing upstairs? I've got more presents to wrap. Auntie Jackie's now calling me, so. It's calendar time.
What number?
Number 19.
Nobody ever gave you a hug. Actually, no.
Here.
Around the Christmas tree.
Tana banana.
I think it's a pig.
Why are you using your brother's toothbrush?
It's a diamond around a Christmas tree. I think it's a Christmas tree.
No! Yeah. There you are! I understand if you're scared. I'm scared too. Nobody wants to be near me.
Yeah.
You're not.
I can't.
Steve's got problems.
I know I'm cool. I'm kind of scared.
That's 19.
I will never harm anybody. I was searching for this. Let's see.
You have to take all that out, just take your chocolate. Ooh, a nice big fat roast dinner. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Why does this year you don't have?
Oh, you're so miserable. What's the matter?
Not miserable.
Hi, everyone. So, I am going to be wrapping some Christmas presents.
When can I start doing my vlog?
I'm going to do it tomorrow. I'm going to get some presents wrapped. I'm currently going to do Sophia's because she's now in bed. So, I've got a massive bag here. She's still got loads upstairs, but I'm going to wrap the main ones in the week. So, yeah, let's get wrapping. You better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, he's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
your dolls, the toddle and coop, elephant boats and kitty cars too.
We have finally wrapped all of Sophia's presents. Autumn's there. Steve's there. So yeah, I've wrapped all Sophia's presents. Kids now going to bed. I need to have a shower. And yeah, I'm going to end the vlog here, guys. Hope you've enjoyed Vlogmas Day 19. And we'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 20. Bye.